It is possible to move an iMovie project to a different Macintosh computer. Two things that make it possible are 1. In addition to moving the project, move all events that contain the original clips in your project. 2. Have a large enough external storage device to hold the project and all related events. The reason you must move events containing the original footage in your project is because clips in a project are links to original clips in an event. If you move a project and don't take the related event with it, the project will not play. On the Mac, open the Macintosh HD on the desktop. First, scroll down on the left panel to Places. Second, click on the place of the current logged in user. In my case, it is Greg User. Third, expand the Movies folder in the right panel. Fourth, expand iMovie Events and iMovie Projects. Click and drag appropriate project and related events to the external storage device. Once the files have transferred, you'll be ready to take them to a different Mac. On the different Mac, put the iMovie project and all related events back into the same type of folders, following the same thread.